When you step to the side, right, to dodge the strikes and to break the balance, if you don't go very far, you've not taken the balance at all. So that's no good. But if you go too far, there are techniques you can do. You certainly can't do ikkyo. And the secret is in the hips. So I make a step to the side. This hasn't affected Peter. But when I put the hip in, see that huge difference? And then, I'm in a good place to come back. So it's mostly the hip moving to the side. It is. It shouldn't be in two pieces, but I'll do it to demonstrate. Cock it. See? So when it begins, and then when I come back, I'm back to the front. Because, oh yes, please. Loose, loose, loose. No, don't block me, because I just want to illustrate. I want to bring my foot there to take the centre line. So I can still come left because I haven't gone too far to the side.